Shifting focus now to what has been a continuing focus here on Mirror Now, potholes and how they continue to pose a serious threat to people's lives across the country. Now, a day after a 25-year-old doctor was killed by a pothole in Maharashtra's Palghar, the Hyderabad Municipal Corporation was booked after a pothole left a man with a broken ankle. Now, pothole menace has struck, this time in Hyderabad. The Hyderabad police on Thursday filed a case against officials of the Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation on a complaint by a citizen who was injured after falling into a pothole on the road. The man stated in his complaint that he fractured his right ankle after his two-wheeler slipped on the pothole. Well, of course, we've been bringing you several instances of potholes and how they are such a menace and so dangerous, in fact, across several cities, not just in Hyderabad or in Maharashtra, but across cities. This is a menace that continues, and there are so many people who have been injured, deaths due to potholes that have continued. In fact, just yesterday, we reported about a doctor who died in Palghar, and now in Hyderabad, you can see how badly injured that man is. Let's, in fact, go across to Paul, who's joining us for more details. Paul, you know, extremely unfortunate, this accident that really took place. If you can help us understand, you know, about this pothole, how big it was, you know, and what is the situation? How grievously is this person injured?
Well, Avni, this particular incident happened on the 6th of October, and it happened in Dabirpura police station limits in one of the by lanes in that particular area. The resident of Malakpet, whose name is Jaffrey, he is a journalist in Hyderabad, working in a YouTube channel, and he was passing by Dabirpura. It was just another pothole there, but his bike skid and he fell down. He broke his ankle. Frankly speaking, there are worse potholes in Hyderabad, much bigger ones. In fact, they shouldn't be called potholes. They should be called craters, if I could. This particular pothole in Dabirpura police station limits, he skid around 7:30 p.m. Immediately, he had to be rushed to the hospital, and you can see visuals of him in that plaster there, trying to recuperate from what actually happened. He decided to not leave it at that. He went to the Dabirpura police station and filed a complaint saying, I have broken my ankle because of a pothole. This is nothing less than negligence on the part of the GHMC, which is the Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation, the local body responsible for filling up potholes and the maintenance of roads. And he said, I want action to be taken. The police were surprised at this kind of complaint. They had to take legal opinion, following which they have decided to file a case. They've slapped a case against the GHMC under Section 338, which is endangering a life of someone knowingly or unknowingly. So now a case has been slapped against the GHMC, and now this has opened up a bigger discussion. Does it mean that people have to go about filing complaints to ensure that the GHMC wakes up and takes up action? Because immediately after that complaint was filed, after media picked it up, the GHMC rushed their team there, and that particular pothole in Dabirpura was filled up. So very interesting to note how people are discussing, saying the best thing now to do is that people should actually go ahead and file multiple complaints, because a lot of people have been complaining, Avni, about the bad condition of roads. It has been torrentially raining in Hyderabad. So it looks like we will all have to go ahead and file complaints. Then cases will be slapped against GHMC, and then hopefully the authorities will wake up.
Yes, Paul, well, whatever it takes to ensure that, you know, people's lives are not endangered. But also interesting here, like you were pointing out, to note that a case has actually been registered, an FIR has actually been filed against the municipal corporation. Now, barring the fact that whether or not they actually fill up the pothole, which they have in this case, but what happens in terms of this FIR now, has anybody specific been named there?
Well, it's only the GHMC that has been named in this particular FIR, but the whole point of this entire case, we understand, is that a larger message should be sent out. It's not about filling up that one particular pothole. The same person can go and fall in another pothole tomorrow. The issue is about bad roads. It has to be maintained. The authorities have to wake up. We are seeing several such posts online on social media, especially on Twitter, wherein people are saying, action needs to be taken. Hyderabad is a global city, as it is being called. Bangaru Telangana is the slogan of the Telangana government, which means a golden Telangana. And is this how the road should be in Bangaru Telangana, was one of the posts put out by a citizen of Hyderabad. So several such posts asking how many more bones will it take for the GHMC to actually step up. The GHMC is giving us answers, saying they will take it up after the monsoon season. That is how it's usually done. But now that the monsoon season is extending for almost 3 to 4 months,
right,
does it mean that the citizens of Hyderabad have to suffer all these 3 to 4 months is the big question.
Yes, absolutely, Paul. Thank you so much for joining us with those details. Of course, we'll have to see now whether this really wakes up the municipal corporation in regard to the potholes.